Hi everyone and welcome to this new tutorial. So today I want to show you how to create the goosebumps for the skin. So as you see here, this is our model and there is nothing there. It's a simple skin. As you see, there's nothing there. So how to create the goosebumps for the skin? So to do that, first thing to do, you need to make sure that you have here this surfaces. If you don't have surfaces, for example, you need to go to window lane, then search for surfaces. There's there. Okay, so then you need to go here and select your model Genesis 8 female. Then you go to surfaces and here you have many things, but you need to select Genesis 8 female, then open it like that. As you see here, everything is already selected, but we just need to select torso. Torso is actually this part of a skin or this part of a body. Then we need to search or look for something called base bump. This is exactly this one. So then we click like that and we go to layered image editor and click. So as you see here, this window, open it. So we zoom out like that. Just click one. Then we have here our skin without anything. So to add this goosebumps for skin, you need to follow the steps. So first thing, you need to download the content from the link in the description. So when you download the content, you found exactly this folder. So when you download the content, this is exactly the folder that you need to download. It's a zip file. Then you need to, so here I have a Windows in French because French is my language. So extraire vers Genesis 3 female or Genesis 8 female, like that. Okay, then we have here our folder. We need to open this one, Genesis 3 female, Genesis 8 female, goosebumps maps, exactly like that. So as you see here, we have a map for a torso, a map for a legs, for a face, for a arms. So for every part of a body, we have a single map. Okay, so here what we need to do, we need to add another layer. Click plus and add a layer. As you see here, this is my basic layer, this is my new layer. Okay, so then we need to go here to none and click, then browse. Then we go exactly to our folder. I already opened it, this is why it's open. Then we select torso because we need a torso. Then you click okay. As you see here, there is some points, some goosebumps here. As you see here, there is a new details in our skin, but this look so much. This is why we need to reduce the opacity here from 100% to, for example, 50%. Okay, or let's see, 60%. Okay, that's done. Then we need to click accept. So everything is okay. Now we just need to verify and see with NVIDIA AI how our render, how our skin looks like. So as you see here, there is new details. As you see, this goosebumps, for skin. Here we have this new details in our model, in our skin. We think it's okay. So it's so simple, not complicated. So if you like to do, for example, this with the arm, you need to go to surfaces, then select arm or a leg, then you do the same one, basic bumps, then you dip the soup. Then we do the same steps with a leg. So everyone, if you like this video, if you think this video is useful, don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe and the comment, don't forget to support us guys. So see you in the next video. Ciao.